relax. A quarter of a century from now, those of us who enjoy driving will still be turning the steering wheel, pressing the pedals and shifting the gear lever with our own limbs, via inputs from our brains and feedback from our senses. At least, we hope we will, because we're not quite ready to change the masthead of this website to autonomous car. That doesn't have a good ring to it at all. It isn't getting any easier to be a keen driver or a maker of performance cars. As the years grind on, manufacturers are coming under increasingly intense legislative pressure to improve safety and efficiency and reduce pollution, while at the same time facing pressure from their own executive boards to sell more cars and make them more cheaply. Rest assured that car makers are not hell-bent on forcing us to let the machines do all the work all of the time, though. Most manufacturers rely on a strong emotional link with drivers to sell their latest models. As drivers, we connect with our cars for myriad reasons: the way they look, smell and feel, how they save us time and money, but also how they drive. We'd wager that auto car readers aren't interested in getting into an anonymous, autonomous box on wheels and emerging at the other end of their journey without having had any input into the process. So although the sports car of the future might look a little different from today's, perhaps it could be similar to our artist's impression on this page, and might be packed with the kind of technology that is only now appearing on the radar of manufacturers' R&D teams. We're laying our cards on the table and saying there'll still be a time and place for driver engagement in 2040. It might only be on a track day or a desolate stretch of the B4425, but a motor car's powerful ability to excite, entertain and engage won't be altogether confined to the history books. Truth be told, gauging the direction of the car industry is a challenge rendered nigh on impossible by the sheer pace and intensity of change and development.
With concept cars like the ones presented here, the future has never looked this beautiful. Of course, in order to drive some of these properly, you will need serious roads to be at the same level. Thanks to a few automotive designers out there, these new and cool concept cars have reached us and made us crave for them. Even though most of us can't afford such incredible automobiles, we still appreciate their exquisite design and, if they would be built, we would consider as being a leap forward in car making. In this article you will see 32 of the best concept cars of the future. A bright one if these vehicles would be built or their features implemented in other contemporary cars.